Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, this is 2009 AD here, and today we're going to play some Assassin's Creed Chronicles, and we're going to start with India, and then we'll play the other two later. So, it's been a while since I've been playing an Assassin's Creed game, so hopefully I can play this and then go back to the original while I'm at it. But anyways, start a new game as usual. Normal. Oh, you can't go to plus hard? Oh, that's weak sauce, dude. Really? Alright, I guess we're gonna play on normal. Sure thing. Alright. Amateur India 1841. Oh man, I'm gonna be slaughtering these words. Arbaz Mir has stolen the. What is that? Koh-i-Noor diamond from the. Mahara Shah's place under the Templars' noses. What? Templars in India? Abbas' mentor, Hamid, thinks Diamond is a powerful place of Endon, but Arbaz is more interested in the beautiful princess Payara. Her grandfather, Maharaja Rahit Sahib, was killed by the Templar agent Francis Cotton. What a bland name. And the region is in turmoil. British troops are strengthening their influence in the region under the command of Templar agents infiltrated within the East Indian Company. Events recently worsened with the passing of Ranjit's son and successor Karaj. The court is preparing to crown his older son Duleep, which Arbaz decided to take the risk of sneaking into the Amishir Summer Palace. Oh man, I didn't hear that in a while.
Security's tight today. Someone must have noticed my visits. I don't need weapons to knock out a few guards, but better not give them a reason to shoot me. There it is. Now to reach it. Unarmed and in areas I shouldn't be, full of palace guards. This is going to be fun.
Okay. Assassin's Heart, 1841. Okay, Summer Palace. On the edge of the Estesar Summer Palace stands, I suppose, a skilled and deadly assassin. The mission is different, though. There is no Templars to deal with. Only innocent guards who, under the assassin's Martora, cannot be harmed. Really? Unless the Templar, right? Arbaz must rely on all of his training and skills to gain entry to the palace and move through its grounds without being detected. Deep within the palace walls lies Arbaz's gold, Princess Payara, curved personal chambers. Okay. Upgrades. Increase health. Carry bodies faster. And, plus... secondary turn. Pick lock and loot through drills from the guards. Okay. Okay. I'll try that again, though. Oh, damn. Okay. So it's like... dang. So I think I need more momentum, maybe? Okay. I think I got it. Always get the prices on the tutorial side. So I can't hurt him, apparently, but I can't knock him out? Like, you serious?
The gate is not guarded. This should be easy.
Okay, get down. Do I get in trouble? One of the gonna see the tiger. Up. You go. Easy enough. Let's see.
Catching rest, but not intruders.
I laugh now, but I mean, just wait. Wait and see.
What you gotta take what you got, yeah?
You spat what the Kuriachal Melto, Mari Harkata de Tianaki.
Okay. Right here, right. Yeah. Cool. Alright, need a running jump for this. Or not. So there's treasure right there. There's something there. Okay. I didn't see here anyone. Just test my skills. It was really loud. Key? Never seen. Okay. Damn. Okay. No. Whew, all right. Should've did it more quickly. Damn it. All right. Let's not try to screw up this time. Actually, run? That'd be great. My mistake. So just run here. Wait, what the heck was that? Oh, great. Okay. That was weird. Alright, run. Then stay. There you go, that's what it wanted me to do.
Batane, Vito Vadhoni.
Okay. Can't see him through this wall.
Kekes de Karke Karia, E Janna Choname.
I can't.
Tanulagda or Tekuchparia?
Hozagda, Yawokisinudur Rakna Chandahoe.
Wait, what? Oh my goodness, don't do that, man. Okay. Dang, really sensitive on the controls. Alright. Because I didn't want to do that. I wanted to wall hang on the top. Okay. Here, and then how do you? Okay. Oh, he can hold on. Okay.
You
can still hold on. Cool.
Changa kitta, mainu Rajkumari di raksha lai laake. Ki lagda tenu? Meri the kami te nahi honi, je main roti le gaya.
Tidd chalanda tenu.
Har kaam te nahi, par buk de rakshas nu niptana changa lagda.
Maybe.
ਗਸਤ ਬਦਲਣ ਦਾ ਵਕਤ ਹੋ ਪਿਆ ਆਪਾਂ ਜਾ ਸਕਦੇ ਫਿਰ ਖਾਨ ਲਈ
ਆਹਾ ਹੋ ਸਕਦਾ ਉਹ ਉੱਥੇ ਹੋਵੇ
ਮੈਨੂੰ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਤਾ ਕਿਹਦੇ ਬਾਰੇ ਗੱਲ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ ਤੂੰ
ਓ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਤੂੰ ਕਰਦਾ ਹੈਗਾ
ਮੈਂ ਚੀਜ਼ੇ ਤਾਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਸੁਣਨ ਲੱਗ ਪਿਆ
ਤੈਨੂੰ ਕੀ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਸਿਪਾਹੀ ਮਹਾਰਾਜਾ ਨੇ ਲਾਏ ਹੋਣੇ ਇੱਥੇ
ਪਤਾ ਨਹੀਂ 20 ਤੋਂ ਵੱਧ ਹੋਣੀ
ਤੈਨੂੰ ਨਹੀਂ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਇਹ ਕੁਝ ਵੱਧ ਹੋ ਰਿਹਾ
ਕਿੱਥੇ ਜਾ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਤੁਸੀਂ
कुछ नहीं मैं किस दी रक्षा कर रहा ते किस दे करके कर
how just you're supposed to oh
तनु लगदा ओ इथे कुछ छुपा रहे
killer game come on
हो सकदा कि वो किसी नु दूर रखना चांदा होवे
okay
तनु लगदा सारे
so I had to like notify him and the guy at the same time but then he will hear it right किसी नु
दूर रखना चांदा होवे
हो सकदा मौके ता पहला ओनु परेशान
की
हो सकदा
No, see? Okay, now he does it. Okay. Okay, game. Oh, whatever. It's cool. I haven't seen him once.
ਗੁਸਪੈਟ ਵੱਧ ਕੇ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਅੱਜਕੱਲ ਮੈਲ ਤੋਂ ਮਾੜੀ ਹਰਕਤਾਂ ਤੇ ਧਿਆਨ ਰੱਖੀ
ਜੀ ਜਨਾਬ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਦੇਖਾਂਗਾ ਅਲਾਰਮ ਵਜਾ ਦਾਂਗਾ
ਓਕੇ ਸੁਣਿਆ ਤੂੰ ਰਾਜਕੁਮਾਰੀ ਤੇ ਹੈਗੀ ਅੱਜਕੱਲ ਹਾਹਾ देयर वी ਗੋ ਆਲਰਾਈਟ ਆਈ ਗਾਟ ਦਿਸ ਨਾਓ reinforcement zone. Okay.
सारे
or just get caught, that's cool. Okay. Man, how far is this palace? Okay.
Huspet vad ke ho rahi hai aajkal mahal ton. Maadi harkatan te dhyan rakhi.
जी जनाब, जब मैं देखूंगा अलार्म बजा दूंगा।
He turns around though. Turn around already. Thank you. Or not. Never mind. I could just easily done that as well.
घुसपैठ करके गश्त बताइए।
राजा नू भी चिंता हो।
सुनिया तू, राजकुमारी इत्थे आगी।
Drop, 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 drop.
Okay.
Ah, damn it. You couldn't have done that anyways. Okay. Can you see me?
Palace guards are innocents. Perhaps a quiet, non-lethal takedown would make my life easier.
Oh, now you tell me. Okay. Too easy. Alright, what do you have on you?
Yes, got it.
Those bombs. Okay. I was supposed to throw it over there on the other side.
Nahi hega kuch.
Like over there.
Huh?
These are noisy floors, really? Okay, some floors are coming noisy, so I have to walk slow. I guess. Okay. What?
हवा होएगी।
Okay. How can you muffle your steps then? Like how he does it. Oh, okay, by just crouching, right? Makes sense. Alright. Oh, that was gonna hurt. But you didn't caught it. Nice. Okay. So there's something down here.
Got it.
Okay.
I need supplies. These guards should have plenty.
What, you could pickpocket them?
Maharaja nu vi chinta honi.
What? Okay.
Suniya tu, Rajkumari itthe hai ki.
Ajkal itthe kuch vadda aa rahi hai.
Ho kisi?
Oh, that didn't work. Okay. Huh. Yeah, I get that part. Has it already collected yet? Alright, cool.
I need
our
hobby
while crouching. Oh, okay. What?
Got it.
Maharaja nu vi chinta honi.
How does he not? What?
Suniya tu, Rajkumari itthe hai ki.
Okay.
Ajkal itthe kuch vadda aa rahi hai.
Oh, I got some noise bombs now.
I need to find a way up there.
Well, you were doing just fine with your parkouring skills. I'm just gonna stuff you now.
Got it.
Yeah, that tiger's gonna hear me. Oh, I hope that's not the end of B. It is. All right, cool. Okay. Oh, he's gonna see me. If I knock him out.
Huh?
You didn't see anything, sir. Calm down. Or what do you have on you? So, jewels. Okay. Great. No witnesses. All right.
Hmm.
These two guards are just locking the doors now? Alright. No witnesses. Okay. Let's see. Oh, he fell asleep. Bad time to get your buddy to sleep, buddy.
Got it.
Yeah, I know to open the damn door. Yeah, that's what I was wondering. Like, man, if we only could kill Templars, so what's the point? If we can't even get through these guys. But hey, at least we can do it stealthily.
Are you here to kill me, assassin?
I'd be a fool to think I could.
I could kill you now, slicing your throat or plunging my blade deep into your heart.
Take my heart. It belongs to you anyway.
Do you always have to have a lion at the ready?
Anyways, guys, I'm gonna leave it here. I guess it's gonna be a good game to play. So hopefully I see you guys in the next episode. I'll see you guys next time.